For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. We did tell you that Salman Khan would be seen in an upcoming film to be directed by Remo D'Souza. Yes, the dance choreographer would be doing a film with Salman in the lead along with a small kid. The film titled something on the lines of Dancer Dad obviously would have a newcomer, and this is the big news that has been doing the rounds as to who it could be. This newbie is sure to hit the roof, for haven't we seen Salman catapult people to success through their debut roles. Don't we remember Harshali Akka Munni of Bajrangi Bhaijaan, and there is a Tangu in Bhai's upcoming Tube Light. Seems like we are in for a lot of surprises, as we are also getting geared to watch Salman's Tiger Zinda Hai. Meanwhile, do let us know what you feel about Salman's newbie partner in his next.